Hi, welcome to Carl's XYZ Biz Review. This review, we're going to talk about Facebook app bot. Now, is it one of those products that's going to make money for you? Or is it just another one of those scams out there that's, just trying to hook you and take you for a ride? Well, I got some information I can share with you about it. I want to say, binary options trading is not a scam. I mean, there's people that do make money on it. I've got friends that make money on it, and I've done it in the past. But I got to be honest with you, it's the type of thing that, it's not going to really make you a millionaire overnight. It's just not going to do that. It's a lot of claims. A lot of these products do claim those overnight successes, but I have yet to see it myself, and I've done hundreds of these reviews. So I am an internet marketer, and I do train people to make money online. If you're interested and you just want to make some money online, and if you just want to do it a part-time until you can get it going, work your regular job and work on something, I do have an offer for you that will work for you on that schedule. It's the kind of thing, though, that you make a commitment with it, you can go a long way with it, and that's it can get you out of that 9-to-5 grind. So I do have a link below the video here. It's called realxyzbiz.com. You can click on that and actually watch a video of myself. And I do go through some information for you with real testimonials from real people that are making real money. And, it's a real deal. So anyway, if you want to check that out, you can just go and check that out. I'll mention it again near the end of the video. But anyway, in this review, let's get back to Facebook app bot. I want to say, for the most part, with these binary options trading platforms, you want to go over to the actual Commodity Futures Trading Commission site, read their write-ups and advisories. It's where they're going to be straight with you, and they're going to give you updated postings on what's going on with this binary options trading out there. There is a lot of fraud, and you really, really need to be careful with that. There's a lot of people out there in different parts of the world that are offering these products. And, they're outright just stealing money from people. The Security Exchange Commission is another site. This is an American company again. And they've got really strict policies when it comes to this binary options trading. And they bring you a lot of awareness about what's going on out there. So you really want to check those out. The other thing, too, I'd like to mention is if you're going to go and get associated with one of these software programs, make sure that you read the actual policies and the fine print, because a lot of them do make these offers with bonuses, etc. And it ends up, if you do sign up and you accept these bonuses and these special offers, it can bind you into a policy in their agreement where you lose total control of your money. And that's something you need to be aware of. Okay, so if you go over to clickshare.com, now this is a site actually that launches pretty much about 80% of these binary options trading software platforms out on the internet. And, for the most part, they're an affiliate program company that launches these through people that have become affiliates with them, and that they make a fee off from the brokers that are actually endorsing these softwares. Now, that's one of the reasons why if you really look into it, most of those softwares in particular want you to sign up with a broker that's associated with that software. And the reason being is because that broker is actually associated with the software in a way that it's endorsing and promoting sales for them. So, and that's how they make commissions. A person puts money into a brokerage account, and then they pay a commission to the affiliate promoter. And that promoter, how are they getting their money? Well, there's something slippery going on there behind the scenes. I've heard of some pretty scary tactics where they can manipulate the wins and losses when it comes to the software programs. And I don't know if there's an actual, I don't have any proof to actually prove to you that they're manipulating it in that way. But it is something that I've been hearing a lot about. So be aware of that. Okay, now the Facebook app bot. Now, if we go over to the actual Facebook app bot page.
Hey, okay. Wait a minute. Where are you going? Oh, and welcome.
There's a pretty lady there. She's claiming that, she's promoting this Facebook app bot, that this is her software. Her name is Melissa Walters, is what she says. And she's saying that 230% per month guaranteed profits on your investment, and the initial minimum deposit in order to get the software is $200 with a broker associated with the software. And like I say, that's a pretty common thing. She also claiming that over the last 3 years that she's made over $50 million in the last 3 years on Facebook stock alone. And, you know, that's a pretty big number. And it's a pretty bold claim, you know, but,
did you really I'm really
skeptical about that. Now, I went over to Fiverr.com. Now, here we go with this. Fiverr.com is a site where you can hire an actor for $5 and to promote your product. Now, here's where I really get a bunch of big red flags. This is a pretty lady here. If you notice the shirt that she's wearing, and you really look closely at the picture, and if we go back over to the actual Facebook app bot page, she's wearing the same shirt. This is the same girl. She's an actor. Now, if you ask me, if she made $50 million over the last 3 years, do you think she'd be working for Fiverr for $5 to do a testimonial? I think not. Of course. You know, she's outright lying, obviously. She's lying about this product. She's saying, she's claiming it's hers. She's saying all these things, saying that it's not a scam. Yet, you know, if everything else is a lie, then obviously the scam thing is probably a lie too. Gee, it probably is a big scam. My advice is stay the heck away from it. I wouldn't even bother wasting my time and investing money into that product. And that's just the way I feel. And that's Carl's XYZ business opinion as of today. Anyway, I want to say this. I am an internet marketer. You interested in making some money online? Check out my link below. You know, and there's a group that you can get in touch with. You can get in touch with me personally, and I'll walk you through it. And I'll help you get set up in a business where you can make money online. You know, there is a trial on it, and there is an area where, you know, it doesn't cost you the money that it would to go and, you know, to go and have a coffee at, you know, Starbucks or something, right? That's about what it costs for you to get involved with it. And, you know, and it's just, yeah, you can always just shoot me a line or a question. And if you want any more information, check out my video, enter your email there, watch the sales promo video, you know, get an idea. And, you know, it's a real business, it's legit, and you can make some money on it. And, you know, it builds a residual income over time. You can walk away from your day job. It's just that type of a business plan. And yeah, it's well worth it. Anyway, I hope you got something out of my review, and I wish you the best. Be safe.